Did you ever divide your life in two? Did you ever hide your true colors?
Hey, Amy!
Yes?
You're ready?
Yes!
Let's party all night! Oh.
This is my story.
Hi!
Hi, how are you?
Fine, yeah.
Good. You don't know the last news.
No, what?
Mallory got back with Devin.
No, you kidding me? She really did?
Yes, she got back with the asshole king.
Okay, you're telling me that Mal got back with the same guy that never gives a shit about her? The same guy that wasn't faithful?
That same dumb asshole.
I don't understand her. She's such a masochist.
I know, but now I want to talk about you. Is there any guy that is attractive to you?
No.
What? Not even Matthew?
Matthew? The tall guy in the hockey team? That phony?
Come on, he's not that worse. And he's the cutest guy in the whole school.
Maybe for you, but for me, the beauty isn't enough. It's not what I'm looking for.
Oh, all of the girls try to win his heart. You can't deny he's cute.
What? No, it's a competition now. I'm sorry, Tony, you're the only one that no one to participate in the race.
You're really boring, Sunshine.
Don't be mad, I'm joking.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I don't know.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I go sleep at Emily's place. I will be back tomorrow.
Okay, you can go now.
Okay.
Bye.
It was so nice!
Really?
We met as who was the best?
Oh, you just go with me, but it's not so fun.
Amy, how was the weekend with my sister?
I wasn't with Amy this weekend.
But she told me...
She lied. That's a lie. Amy! Can I understand what you said to Jake?
About what?
About the weekend.
Oh, that.
That lie.
Don't be mad. It's just that I wanted to be alone.
Okay, do you really need to lie to be alone?
No, it's just that I didn't want to worry everybody for nothing.
Okay, but next time, tell the truth. You will have problems if you do it twice.
Okay, I promise, don't do it twice.
It's freaking cold.
Yes, we should. Drake, you're cute.
You too, sugar.
I'm glad you came.
So you found out what she was hiding?
Yes, and it's the biggest lie ever. Take a look at this.
What is this?
It's her diary. You should read it and take a look at the picture.
Okay.
Matheson, we were just talking. Now I have to go. I have a ton of things to do.
Bye.
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 Business right now.
Hey, it's mine. I want to know.
Stop whining. Leave me alone.
Oh, I figured that you know everything. You're angry?
Why don't you have talked to me about it?
Because you're really different than them.
It's sure that I'm not the kind of girl who likes to listen to metal and to party all night, but I can understand if you like it.
Really?
I'm your best friend. I'm there for this. Or am I not?
For sure you are. Sorry.
It's okay. Now I know. But how did you meet them?
In this park. Ashley was yelling during a phone call. She was having problems with her boyfriend. And when she cut the conversation, she sat right next to me and said, "Oh, guys are always saying too stupid to be true." And we thought we would become friends that way.
And Drake?
A few weeks later, she came back in this park with him. I liked him from the beginning.
And
I fall in love with him. He isn't supposed to be a bad boy, but he's really a nice guy.
Hey,
Amy.
Hi, hey, who are you?
I'm good, but who's that girl?
Oh, it's It's my best friend, Emily.
Your best friend?
Oh, you two are my best friend. You're just that friend.
Uh-huh.
When that kind of things happen. Because the only person to know who we truly are is us. I have now nothing to hide in my diary. My closest friends and my brother know who I am. I won't do it twice.